चौकीदार चौकीदार ये सब बत्ता करवा है
ये वाला नहीं
अच्छा नहीं लगता। अच्छे वाले
राहुल गांधी।
A video features Priyanka Gandhi Vadra and group of children in Uttar Pradesh Amethi has generated a buzz on social media. The Congress leader is seen clamping her mouth in shock when profanity crops up in the interaction. Priyanka Gandhi was campaigning in Amethi, the constituency of her brother and Congress leader Rahul Gandhi, on Tuesday when she came across a bunch of children apparently schooled to recite Congress-friendly slogan before her. Chowkidar chor hai, chowkidar chor hai, said the children, reciting Rahul Gandhi's catchphrase this election season to target Prime Minister Narendra Modi on alleged corruption in the Rafale deal. Priyanka Gandhi looked on amused, even nodded approvingly until the children let out an expletive for PM Modi. The Congress leader, her eyes widened, stopped them saying, "Ye wala nahi, accha nahi lagega, acche bacche bano. Not this one, this is not nice, be good children." The boys then started shouting Rahul Gandhi Zindabad. The video has been widely shared with various reaction depending on who is posting it. Union Minister Smriti Irani shared this video remarked, "Uncouth to the core. Imagine this filthiness of abuses that the Prime Minister has to endure from the people who only claim to fame is a nose. Litanies outrage anyone." It was pointed out on Twitter that Union Minister's video stopped before Priyanka Gandhi was seen shutting the children down. Many other praised Congress leader for stopping the children from abusing the Prime Minister, who is known to be one of the sharpest critics of the Gandhis. Aam Aadmi Party's Alka Lamba posted, "I love her reaction and good she has guided and stopped the children at the right time." In a counter to Rahul Gandhi's attack, PM Modi has during his rallies across India referred him as a chowkidar or a watchman, tasked with protecting the country's border and treasuries. The Rooster News doesn't support any political party, neither we support this video. In fact, we say that the kids, the children should always kept out of political dramas. Congress carried out a Nyay campaign on different local trains and station in Mumbai. Only one slogan echoing from all sides, Chowkidar Chor Hai.
Chowkidar Chor Hai! Chowkidar Chor Hai! Chowkidar Chor Hai! Gali Gali Mein Chor Hai! Chowkidar Chor Hai!
Is this is what the political campaign have become in India? Do you agree with these kind of cheap campaigning from both the sides, whether it is Congress or BJP? Please comment below and stay tuned with us for further updates at the Rooster News.